Why sellers shouldn't be present when a buyer is looking at their house. Number one, the buyer's ability to be able to see themselves living there is absolutely key. Number two, personal items should be removed so that the buyer is looking at the home instead of a bit of a snoop. And number three, it is best if the seller isn't there so that the buyer feels free to be able to provide feedback without providing any offense to the seller.